I bet you didn't know how tough aircraft tires really are. Let's uncover their secrets. Every time a plane touches down, its tires go from 0 to over 167 miles per hour instantly. So, what makes them so resilient? First, aircraft tires are built different. They have multiple layers of nylon or aramid fibers plus steel belts to handle extreme stress. A Boeing 777's tires can support up to 38 tons each. And get this, they're filled with pure nitrogen, not regular air. Nitrogen doesn't expand or contract much with temperature changes, thus reducing blowout risks. Perfect for landing in any weather. These tough tires can handle around 500 landings before they need a retread. Technicians inspect them regularly, and many jets have multiple tires per landing gear to share the load. But even with all this engineering, things can go wrong. Remember the tragic Air France Concorde crash in 2000? That's why today's planes have even stronger tire designs. Modern aircraft tires use advanced rubber compounds for better grip and durability. Engineers use computer simulations to design tires that can withstand extreme forces. So next time you land safely, remember those tires take a beating but are built to last. Like, share, comment, and subscribe for more aviation insights.